Back to you again. Today I have a little haul for you. I'm moving stuff around. And I have a lot of stuff on my dresser. Now listen, I shopped at MissA.com and you get everything for $1. So I wanted to come to you ladies and show you some of the things that I have. I have Girl Next Door. You see, can you see it? And it's a 4-tone mineral blush and bronzer. I want to show you how pigmented they are. Can you see those? Girl, I like them. For $1, you can't beat that. Here they go. Now, look. See the pigmented? Very, very pigmented, girl. It's unbelievable for $1. And I bought, I got blushes, all different colors. I got about 3 or 4 different colors of blushes. And I also tried their mineral blush. Can you see them? Those are mineral blushes. Yes, they're kind of bright. But you know the summer getting here. And you can kind of downplay them a little bit. Look how pretty they are. I love things like this. Now I'm going to swatch this. It's very soft. Very pigmented. This is by Santee. And it's a very, very pink. And I'm going to swab it so you can see it. Can you see that? Honey, that is going to be so pretty. I don't know. I had looking for things to, you know, Lord have mercy. And I have another one. This is a lot brighter than the other one. It's more like a rose color. Can you see that pretty? Oh, honey, and they stay on when I'm telling you. I'm telling you they stay on. Look at that. Girl, I have to swab right here so you can see. Look at that. Powdery a little bit. But it's a very pigmented color, and I love the packaging. It makes it look like it's expensive, but they are $1. I have those. I have the other ones that I showed you. I wear this all the time. I like this too, and this is a Glow Magic Finish. It's a cooked powder. Can you see that? And like I told you, everything is for $1. Hold on, ladies. Let me show you. I'm trying to get it open. Hey. This is nice, too. Look at that. Finishing powder. Girl, when I tell you that's nice, that's nice. Look at that. Goes very pretty with my skin. Can you see the shine on here? I have that. Hold on. I have a lot of things to show you. I have a clean color. Tan Raw. That's the name of it. And it's a matte bronzer. Very pretty. Can you see? Swab. That feels so nice on the skin. I'm sorry for giving you the finger. And we swab here. It goes exactly with my skin. I don't know if you can see it that good, but it's right here. That's nice. I love that. And I got those. I have these things right here. This is peach. And this is velvet. And they by BR. And I got them from MissA.com. I like this one too. I wear this one. Girl, I swear I'm going to have to use something else. Okay, look, it's pretty. For the prices, ladies, and just starting out into the makeup, you cannot beat this. They go on so nice, very nice. And look at this one. This is by Santee, and this is a Fun Kissed. That's what it's called, Fun Kissed. And it's FPF 20. That's good. Let's see. When I tell you it's soft, it feels like velvet. Can you see it? Shh. I have to use the other hand to swab. Hold on. See, on my, I got it for different types of skin because I help people with their makeup. And it feels amazing. I have this one, and this color is. I'm sorry, ladies. They don't have the color on them. And they're all SPF 20. Very pigmented. And let's see how they swab. They're not as pigment as I thought they was. They go on the face better than the way they swab out. They go a lot better than the way they swab out. I'm telling you, ladies, because I use them so many. I've used them so many times. And the products is nice. These are very pigmented. You have to be very gentle with your brush when you use this, for real. I am not kidding with you. And let's see what else I have. I got all types of eyeliners, ladies. All right, here we go. This is the clean color, very important Provolone mascara. Let's check the brush out. I want to look at that. Nice. And it got a nice smell to it. I've never had mascara where it had a nice smell to it. This one is like the same thing, and it's supposed to have a prolonged. They smell like apples. Nice little brush. All right, here's the next one. This is the Baby Got Length product. Longer wand. Can you see the wand? Yes. This one smells a little louder in the smell. And I have this one. It's called Clean Color Girl Talk Lengthening Mascara. Longer wand. It's made funny. It's a funny made one. Can you see how it's made? Oh, this one smells kind of like strong. Very strong. Very strong. These are the products that I have for you ladies that come from Miss A. Oh, I forgot. And I got a Clean Color True Self SPF 15 Luminous Moisture Foundation. And I wear this foundation all the time. I know you can see that. Look. Very pigmented. It smells good. I love the way it smells. It's like you're putting on something that's nice and it make you feel good and sexy. I like that smell. That's what I'm telling you, ladies. It don't take long to do anything. And I got these two because you have to take care of your skin when you take your makeup off. You have to, I'm gonna say it again, take care of your skin when you take your makeup off. This is a green tea facial mask, and I wear these quite often. I got this from Miss A too. And everything, ladies, is a dollar. Do you understand me? I even got me some e.l.f. acne. I haven't used this yet. It's an acne fighting gel. I've been trying to get this ever since I found out about Miss A, right? So I got this. I want to see how that worked because my boys need that. I'm telling you, ladies, they have nice products for a dollar. You cannot beat that. And they nice pigmented products that you can use. You know, I'm not saying that they're gonna beat out the most expensive products, but I am telling you, when you first start out, there's a place to go get you some good products and try them out and see how they work. They also have sponges. These are where my sponges come from. And you get like 20 or 30 of them for a dollar. You can't beat that. And I got all different sizes, you know, all different colors. So I'm telling you, missa.com is a hit. It's a nice place to go to get inexpensive products. It's nice to go get things to try that you wanted to try and you couldn't afford to get it. And I'm gonna tell you what else I got from there. LA Colors. I got that from there too. No, I'm sorry, I did not. Don't let me, don't put that on there. I messed up. But I have so many products. I'm telling you have the opportunity to try so many things. And if you don't like them, you just spent a dollar on them. You cannot beat that. A dollar. I got so many mascaras. You know what I'm saying? And I love mascara. I don't know how. I even got some eyelashes, ladies. But you know that Mama Roxy don't know how to put them on yet. But I'm learning. I'm learning, ladies. I'm learning. You have to bear with me. When I learn, I'm gonna show you that I did it. So you hang out with me and just be cool and enjoy and get ready and everything. Just remember, I'm here for your wallets, your pockets, and your purses. I'll call it pocketbooks, right? Your wallets, your purses, and your pocketbooks. Just in your heart. Just know that I'm going to try to find the most best products for the most reasonable prices, and I'm gonna tell you where I got them from. So, ladies, if you're looking for something inexpensive, young ladies, if you're out there and you're trying new things, try Miss A. They are so good for your little pockets and your little wallets. They are perfect. Look at this. And it smells amazing putting it on. So go try it. Enjoy it. MissA.com. You cannot miss it. Beautiful products. A dollar. Dollar. Not only that, they have like little trinkets, hair products, combs. They got a lot of e.l.f. products. And brushes. I bought a I can't find my brush, ladies. Well, I got some e.l.f. brushes from them.